Ladies and gentlemen, our first contest of the evening is an amateur C-class contest fought under a catch weight of 62 kilos. And the first fighter to enter the octagon into the blue corner, let's hear it for Limon, Osmani. Fights for Leicester Shootfighters and has a mixed martial arts record of one contest with one win. Let's hear it for Jamie. contest was fought over three 3-minute rounds.
So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Fight UK 4 opening bout. I'm Ben Cartledge. With me is Alistair Pettit, and what a fight card we've got tonight for you. Bantamweights to start things off. Jamie Molyneux on the right there in the black trunks against Limon Osmani in the Thai trunks.
Yes, Ben, this is obviously a debut fight here for Limon. He's fighting out of Birmingham's K-Star gym. He's making his debut here against a really experienced grappler in Jamie Molyneux.
Nice leg kick coming in there. Molyneux obviously wanted to feel that and take, maybe move in a little bit closer, cut the range up if he can, as we see there. He pushes his man up against the cage. He gets the takedown well.
Yeah, last time we saw Jamie was in the Fight UK Amateur Championships last September, where he beat Preston by Nathan Luck by a rear naked choke just after the first minute of the first round. So he's a very experienced grappler, superior on the floor, as we can see right now.
He's showing that now, as you can see, he's looking to pass, maybe trying to get the knee on belly roll through, and there he gets the mount. Flawless transition. He starts landing some huge shots from the top. He really needs to kind of break the grip of his opponent and posture up and land those strikes if he can.
There's no headshots in this rule set. That's on the floor and standing.
He rolls through. Great control to take the back there. Swims through and back to mount. These are some flawless transitions from a fighter with a clear kind of grappling pedigree. It's really obvious to see that he knows what he's doing there on the deck. As he underhooks both legs there, you can see by doing that, even though his man tries to buck and sweep, he retains control with those really strong hooks. Posting the leg through, maybe going for a top triangle if he can get it. Posting his own leg through. Osmani's got to be careful of rolling straight in the triangle that he's done, and he's locked that on. Needs to go a bit straighter on, but he's pulling down on the head. That looks tight. There doesn't seem to be any way out of this, realistically. That is a tight, locked-on triangle.
I think this has got to be all over now. He's doing well, he's Limon, to hold on. He needs to posture up a little bit.
Osmani's doing very well. He needs to try and maybe spin out if he can. It looks like a very tight triangle choke. One you could do with changing the angle a little bit, that he's done there. He's rotated sideways a little bit, and that's going to shut off any air that was there. And there's the tap. Beautiful performance from Jamie Molyneux. He showed his dominance on the top.
Good win with Jamie. That takes him to two wins in his Fight UK career.
Osmani looked sharp on the stand-up, but Molyneux did the right thing in closing the distance and taking the fight to the floor. He had the advantage.
Well, let's hear it for both fighters. Come on. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, after just 1 minute and 58 seconds of the very first round, your winner, due to a tap out by triangle choke from the red corner, Jamie. Let's hear it for a very kind of runner-up. Let's hear it for Limon Osmani.